Hello, everybody. Immigration. That word by itself elicits a lot of emotions and responses. But do we really know much about it? What are the beneficial effects of immigration in this country, which was, after all, founded by immigrants? And that's what this conference is all about.
So this is a conference on immigrant integration in American cities. It's a day-long conference. It has four panels. There's one panel that looks at the city as a particular context in which immigrant integration is happening and the role of kind of agents and institutions in this incorporation process. There's a second panel that looks at refugee resettlement in American cities, so how is the resettlement of refugees happening. There's a third panel that looks at the role of local government in promoting immigrant integration and defending immigrant rights. And then the final panel looks at the integration and also the exclusion of undocumented immigrants in America's cities. And we also have a fabulous keynote speaker, Sayu Boshwani, who was the first New York City Commission of Immigrant Affairs, and she's currently heading a nonprofit called the New American Leaders Project. And her goal is to propel first and second generation immigrants into political leadership positions in the United States, so to get them elected to public office.
So I'm actually originally from the South, from Birmingham, Alabama, and I grew up at a time when a lot of new immigrant populations were moving into the area, and which was the case for a lot of other places throughout the South as well. And I was fascinated by all of the changes in the population that were going on and the geography behind that. And that kind of led me on the pathway to becoming a researcher looking at local processes of immigration. In southern cities, they're growing in general, and they are attracting a lot of migrants there domestically and internationally. So they're economically growing regions to begin with, and they're attracting a lot of new immigrant populations. But they're also places that are new immigrant destinations, meaning that they don't have long histories of receiving diverse immigrant populations, unlike places like New York or Chicago or San Francisco that have been long-term traditional immigrant destinations. So they're dealing with a lot of new population changes and a lot of new dynamics.
I organized this conference with the simple idea of bringing together a group of very smart people that are doing top-notch cutting-edge research on this issue of cities and immigrant integration. So I hope to spark some interesting discussions. We have a very diverse audience of students, faculty, community leaders, government representatives, and even some foundation leaders. So it's going to be a very rich and diverse audience. And particularly in this day and time, in the Trump era, where the federal government is focusing much more on immigration enforcement and not so much integration, it is important for us to understand what cities and also increasingly states are doing and can do to promote immigrant integration and immigrant rights.
Just like a diversity of flags that you can see there, this country was made up by people coming from all countries in the world. And that is the story of immigration. That is the important thing that we need to keep in consideration when dealing with this issue. So I hope you really enjoy it. So stay tuned.